So this is the mandala that we have just seen. And you can see where I have gone wrong in many places. So this is just for practice, and this is what we have to do. Okay then. I'll be sending this tomorrow, and because of some technical reasons, the video has been stopped in between, but it's okay. And again, I forgot to tell you, some places I have drawn the lines, so you can see that figure. And you can draw the pattern that you want. So hopefully we all should be all right at the end.
Okay, I want to know one thing.